Vegan Alfredo recipe. Super flavorful, super creamy and super vegan? If you're steering clear of dairy for any reason, you're following a vegan diet, just can't process the stuff or are just reducing your intake, that doesn't mean you can't enjoy rich tasting meals, like this vegan Alfredo. Cauliflower is the star of this veggie dish. It gives the vegan Alfredo that indulgent fill while also adding in a heaping amount of vitamin C with nearly no sodium, sugar or fat. Now that's a team player kind of food. Garlic, Italian seasonings and pine nuts ensure that every bite is brimming with taste. I know this vegan Alfredo is going to knock your socks off. We'll start by heating the olive oil, garlic and pine nuts in a medium-sized pot over medium heat for 3 to 4 minutes. Or until the garlic is golden brown, not burning. The sweet smells that will fill your kitchen should let you know that you're off to a great start. Now add the almond milk to the same pot and bring to a boil. Once the mix is bubbling, reduce the heat to medium and toss in the chopped cauliflower and spices. Keep this cooking for 8 minutes or so. When the cauliflower is soft, it's ready. Now, transfer the whole mix to a high-powered blender. Add in the lemon juice and nutritional yeast, it'll give this vegan Alfredo that smooth finish that's normally associated with cream. Then blend it all up until smooth. This vegan Alfredo sauce is absolutely delicious served over zucchini noodles or gluten-free pasta and topped with fresh basil. I love that it tastes just as great as expensive restaurant Alfredo, but it's so good for you. In fact, I challenge you to make this for your family and not tell them that it's healthy. I bet they'll have no idea that this Alfredo is vegan.